Fish and Chips, written by Julia Donison, read by Elisa Lee. This is Ron Rabbit. Ron has a job in a fish and chip shop. This fish is too hot. This fish is not hot. Cut up this fish. Fill up this cup. Whiz, whiz. When will my fish come? Which is my fish?This is too much fish. I'm fed up with this job. This fish is too fat. This chip is too thin. This salad is too wet. This bill is too much.This shop is shut.